Hi, you guys. So, as you may or may not know, Hurricane Irma fix that. Okay, fixed. Fix the light here. Okay. So as you guys may know, Hurricane Michael 2018, the first one, the Florida in 2018 is coming directly towards the last of Florida, and it's a category 3 hurricane, and yes, I did get a new mic. So yes, I did get a new mic and TV. So basically, we might be evacuating. I'm not telling you where, because I don't really need to find out. But yeah, we might evacuate, and just a lot. And we're out of school for a week. Yeah, I'm gonna fix the light one more time. Be right back. Trying to do something. Okay, so as y'all have seen, the light I'm using is this lamp. So yeah, guys, Hurricane. I mean first, and then we had Hurricane Irma first, and now we have Hurricane Michael. Hurricane Irma was a tropical storm. It was a category 1. Hurricane Irma was a hurricane, category 2. Hurricane Michael is a category 3 hurricane. It hit in Cuba, and by the time it makes landfall, it could turn into a category 3 or 4. Sorry, it's late, you guys. It's 12. Something here. It's Tuesday now. Yesterday was Monday. We have no school tomorrow. And I just have a lamp and my Chromebook, which is not very professional, because I know the lamp supplies this much light, which I'm glad it does. So yeah, peace.